Yo, Adam Saxon with Guy in a Cube. And in this video, I just want to talk a little bit about the recent announcement of the public preview of Microsoft Fabric and what that means for Guy in a Cube. And honestly, we're going to keep doing videos. Like, that's not going to change. Power BI is a part of Microsoft Fabric. Fabric really brings about the collection of other items as well. So we look at other workloads from data engineering to data warehouse to data factory. And these are things when we look at before Microsoft Fabric, we were talking about Azure Synapse Analytics, Azure Data Factory, Azure Data Explorer. Like, those are all things now that are part of Microsoft Fabric. So we're all under one roof and we've got that one lake to really have just one copy of the data that works against every engine with inside of Microsoft Fabric. So we're going to explore all of that going forward. And we will continue to do Power BI videos as well. Don't worry yourself about that. We will continue to help you in your business analytics journey. And we recognize that the majority of the audience is very focused on like citizen developer type activities on Power BI. And so we'll keep doing that because this opens up a lot of other possibilities. For the immediate future, probably in the next month or two, we're gonna get some foundation stuff there for Microsoft Fabric. And then we'll start revisiting older content to update it to what it is today. So if we think about workspaces, workspaces is not just Power BI anymore. And so that'll be trickling out as we go forward, as well as new content, exploring new capabilities and new options for you. So hopefully you're in for the ride. Hopefully you're excited about Microsoft Fabric. We definitely are. This is something that's going to be amazing. And I personally feel like this is going to be a game changer in the industry. So I'm very excited about that. Fully recognizing I'm very biased on the Microsoft side. So if you've got different opinions, that is awesome. So continue to join us for the weekly videos that we do and join us for our weekly live streams as well. And let's continue that journey together. As always, thank you so much for watching. Keep being awesome and we'll see you in the next video.